Welcome back. Well, I'm moving on. The game crashed just after this place. I've noticed that whenever a chapter ends in this abrupt, there's no. Yeah, it just seems to stop. Without me saying anything, then it's because Oblivion crashed. And if a chapter ends with me saying something like "See you in the next one," I think is what I always say, then it didn't crash. Okay, I was just fighting these. Need to charge. What are they called? Oh, I can't. These skeleton heroes. I need to charge. Where is it? That is on this one. I need to charge my soul gems, otherwise I can't. Can't charge my weapon. Well, I can charge my weapon, of course, if I waste my soul gems. I don't really want to do that. Broken. I probably can't sneak up on anyone. Did I just hear something? Oi. Oh. Oh, that's... He died to that trap. I guess. Spiked long knife. Mithril greaves. Oops. Chalice. Well, I can sell them. So I think that's where I came from. I think that's the way out down there at that portcullis. Yes. All right. Well, before I go that way, I want to investigate this over here. See if we can get past this trap without dying. Oh, what's this? Maybe I cleared out this whole fort. Well, I'll just have a look for treasures. Ah! Three chests. Oh, hardlock. Restore magic as strong, restore health. Yep. Oh, yes. Well, a lot of rare ingredients. Oh, leech dust. That's definitely rare. Human skin. Yikes. Oh god, just gonna take it all. And this one, didn't I pick up a hammer? Not hammer, axe. This one. It's gonna break, but just gonna throw out this hammer or axe. If it's not, I'm not gonna repair it. Come on. I know I don't have enough lock picks, so I have to do this or nothing. is broken. Right. I will... yeah, take this one. The silver... Wow! That got it. One lockpick. Alright. Oh. Looks like there's a tomb down there. Yeah. Oh, there are... bats. Elder vampire bat. Elder vampire bat. I don't think I've seen those before. Bat meat. Nothing too special about them. Ah, but now I charge my... Let me see which one of these was... This one was charged. I think. No, this one was charged. I had three of these before. Huh. I feel like this is sort of an off-limits area. Back when this was in use, this fort. Oh, it goes up again. Oh, there's more. Okay, let me just check the map. Right here, I can go out. So I have been all, I have been through everything. Okay, I'll save here and press on. There might be more treasures to find. Probably more vampires as well. Oh, I hear something. Oh. Wow. They... What the heck? Oh, I'm almost dead. I need more guys. More summons. Then I need a bandage. What? Whoa. Something here. I'm confused. Oh, I should get more of these Which way? Oh, here they are. What I'm getting myself into. Whoa. What is that? What's firing fireballs? Stuck inside the wall. Okay, I'm just gonna. Alright, I got a plan. Sometimes these creatures that are stuck in the wall, you can sort of, if you flee into the next cell, they can sometimes follow you, or they can just get unstuck. I'm going to. I should drink some. This one. They might follow through. No, they don't. Okay. Well, in that case, I can save. All right. Oh, wait. I just got a lot of I just found some souls. I don't remember which way it fills up. I think it doesn't know I'm here now, so I can go through and pick up ectoplasm. Ah, it's here. Let's see if we can lure it out again using the same trick. No, it's not coming. All right. I think, unfortunately, oh, there's something down here as well. This is a big old system. Bones. Oh. Oh, I see. Right. You can fall down. And yeah, this is a treacherous place. Okay, let me have a look. Some gold. The Book of Daedra. Yeah, I got that one. I think I have two copies already. Ceramic bowl. Well, last time it went well, this. Go on. Ha! Oh, what's this? Statue of Quatch. I've never found this before. Two traps though. I don't think it's worth it. I'm very likely to die. It's my experience. Whenever there's more than one trap, it deals enough damage to kill me in one go. I'm not gonna try it. I count myself lucky that I noticed that there are traps. I'm just gonna leave it at that. Nasty nasty guys who booby trapped the. Oh, something here. Beer barrel. I'll take it all. I had some tea this morning. I didn't have any. I don't think I have anything else to drink. Uh oh. Come on, fight it. Holy moly, Timberwolf. Go on. I'm just gonna run past it. Oh, that scared me. Whoa. Oh shit, I got scared. Oh, I was fleeing. Holy moly, just as the light went out, I was attacked by a black wolf. That was scary. This is big. Keep. Whoa. You back for more? Ah, man, look at the size of this thing. Those red eyes. Holy moly. I want some, yeah, some dead ends here. So I can get some perspective of this whole labyrinth. What's down here now? Oh, some light. Oh, I saw some. What is that? A skeleton. Oh, archer. Dodge. Ooh, what was that? Cure poison. Yes. I need fight it. Ha. Oh, I didn't die. Wow. Oh, I strained fatigue. That's why I just keeled over. Cure poison. I need health. I need to switch this. I can't fight like this. I need my shield. Whoops. Someone down there as well. What? Ancient vampire matriarch. Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh, encumbered. Oh, I ran out. I ran out of Oh, I need 45 strength of feather. I don't have. I can turn myself invisible. Okay. I summoned that one to. I hoped that I could just summon the Demora in front of me, and then he could take the next arrow. Well, it's. Did I do? I don't even remember now. Okay, I just have to redo a little bit. The thing is, I try to not save when I'm in combat, but I kept being in combat from one combat to the next, so I couldn't save. Remember, you have to have full the chance of breaking these locks is highest when you have high fatigue and using the correct. Oh yeah, this was the right. I'll leave that one. Using the correct weapon. Some weapons are better than others. Oh, got these three beers. What? Whoa, wrong. Oh, it's out of the wall. This thing. Wow. What is that? Oh, it's a gargoyle. Oh, I thought. Okay. It looks very good. Gargoyle horn. Right. That's actually pretty good. I'll chop off the gargoyle, one of the gargoyle horns. Maybe I'll use it for a potion later. Oh, this reminds me. Oh, gotta heal. I can't wait to get back to town and show the people this. Well, I can show this gargoyle once. I'm sure someone will be. Oh, and this. But even more. This shadow dragon scales. I'm sure some merchant will like freak out. When they see it, they need to have it. Let me buy that from you, my friend. I'm sure I can sell it in the Imperial City. They have a lot of exotic stuff there. I'm sure there's some rich guy. Too much money. Wants some dragon scales. Above his fireplace or something. Yeah, it was stuck over here in this wall. Alright, I should save then. Oops. Oh! Look at all this. Wraith essence, snake venom, moonseed. Oh! I can make a paralyze. I'm taking all of this. Bloat. Basilisk guy. I don't remember if paralyze. Oh, I have paralyze. Okay. I don't remember if vampires are immune to paralyze. I think they might be immune to it. Nah. Or maybe they're just resistant to it, but not 100% immune. Alright. Oh. Trying to switch spell. Oh. It's not dead yet. Ah, I can see it. I didn't get it. I didn't, get the soul grasp on it. I had the... Oh, there's a trap here. Oh. Right. You deal with it. Haha. Don't want to get burned. I learned my lesson. They were fighting each other. Ah, I guess they one hit the other by mistake or something. Gold. I think it's enough with one horn. Uh oh. Yet another door. It's another section to this dungeon. Redwater Crypt, very hot. Okay, right. Well, I got this far. Might as well take a look at the deepest level of this place. This is not going too well. It's almost broken, my sword. Such a beautiful sword, and I'm just... Whoa! Get a shock every time this light goes out. Maybe I should just drop a... Ah, almost got stuck. Come on, come on. Now I'm gonna get it right on the lock. Nope. Nah. Right. How many lockpicks do I have? I need something around 10. Ha! This is a problem. Okay. I'm gonna have to find some weapons. I'm gonna use them instead of my own claymores. I should definitely heal up. Dead end down there. Trying to remember if there were any weapons further back in this fort. I don't... There's some bows and stuff, but that's it. I don't think there weren't any two-handed blunt weapons, that's for sure. And that's the best. Oh, this is where I died before. Let me before they see me. I'm gonna just check out the last bit of the section of the dungeon here. I'm gonna save. Oh yeah, I remember this dead end. Okay, so whoops. They saw me. This one. What the heck is that? He's using a strange dagger. Pirate silver knife shield. Is it worth anything? No, not much. Alright. So, two places down here and there, yeah. Those are the only. What's this? Oh, yeah, that's the dead end as well. Good. Let me charge my weapon. Although I think frost is not the best against this rebuke undead. Gonna try that one. Oh, right in the center there's someone important. Wow, that's a big shock beetle.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Oh, that's an archer. Can't see anything. Oh, there's some. Right. Let me. Wah! How could he hit me? I want those souls. Soul trap. Aha. Okay, more scamps. They can shoot from distance and they don't cost a lot of magicka. Ah! Why are they not attacking? Alright, I'm gonna summon these. They know how to charge ahead. It's part of the reason why Dremors are so good. Right, going in. What? There's two of them. My Dremora is. He run past them or something. Okay, I might drain health. I never use this one. Absorb strength and wow, this could be good. I'm gonna use this one because I bet he hits very hard. If I drain his health and strength, haha! Wow! He's training me as I'm training him. No, I think I'm training him. Why am I taking so much damage? Shield. I'm gonna shield myself. Can't see anything! I just keep getting hit! Whoa, I'm almost dead! Holy shit, what is this? I think I'm poisoned by something. I'm gonna try to paralyze him. See if that works.
You do realize.
Wah! Almost dead! Is he like reflecting damage or something? I have a problem here with this light. I can't do anything. I keep having to. I can't see what I'm doing. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is. Vampire matriarch. Uh-oh. Need light. Need magicka. Oh, I have... Okay. Paralyze. Ha! I got him. I got her. Heal. I used my last bandage. Oh, I have to remember something. This perforic hemophilia. Absolutely need to use my oh, there's a chest. Use my cure disease potion as the last thing before I leave this. Just want to heal up. Good. Error of lead weight. Huh. I don't think I found those before. Ebony bow. Glass short sword. Holy moly, these are worth a lot. Mithril cuirass. Glass boots. Glass greaves. Oh, can I carry all of this? Ebony bow. Grab the boots. Wow, these are worth so much. I can't take all of it. This is damaged. Wait, I should save. Ah, good. I can repair most now. I think I have three repair hammers, repair kits. Yeah. These, I think I'll have to drop them. I have this poisoned claymore. Could have used, but it's not really efficient against against skeletons. They don't really, poison don't really work on them, and undead, not undead, vampires, they are pretty sure they have some, all sorts of resistances. Yes. Excuse me. Resist disease and stuff, and poison. Yes! First chop. Ring of Night Eye, but it doesn't have Night Eye. That's because I'm using a mod which changes some of the enchantments, but it doesn't change the name of. It doesn't recognize where it's you know, where the enchantment is put. So if it's put on an item that's named something like this, it looks kind of strange. I don't think I wanna deal with this. I don't want to die to a poison trap. Oh, treasure chest, very hard. Ooh, treasure chest. I think this might be from a mod. Maybe that that guy just killed, or that woman. Ancient vampire matriarch, or whatever it was. She might be guarding this one. Well, at least I have some repair hammers. I really want what's in this one. If this is guarded by someone special, then it's bound to have something really good in it. Just continuing. Come on. I don't know how hard how little the chances. I guess it's pretty low, especially when this very hard. It would be nice to be a alteration mage. I just say zap, open up. That open. I wonder if it'll just be like a few gold coins at the bottom of this chest when I get it open. That would be great. A Beryllian's getting tired. Just beating this. Come on. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna... My arms are tired. I'm gonna have a quick look around. See what else is in this room. Maybe I can find it. There's a trap here, but it's not protecting anything. That's strange. Going up again. Spooky background music. I have been here for, have I? This is a new place. Yeah, definitely. Ebony arrow. Huh. Ah, so this is where you can fall down. Maybe it's a good thing to fall down then. Nope. Alright, so I think I've looked everywhere. There's just these. There's this. This chest that I'm trying to open, and there's this other door that I'm also trying to open. And that's the last in this place. Oh, actually, did I open the... There was a coffin. Up here. On this little plateau. This one. I didn't open this one, I think. Oh! 1k gold, a flawless sapphire, gold ring. Let's see how much. 4600. Yeah. That was more than. Oh, Skeleton Guardian. What do we have? Alright, I have investigated everything now. I just need to press this one open. Come on. Wait, maybe I have fortify strength. If I can fortify my strength, that will also help. High strength and fortify blade. I wonder if that works. Because I deal more damage. Fortify blunt. Here. Fortify strength. Ah, so I don't. Okay. So I don't have anything. What about this? Fortify my blade. I can. Fortify my blade. Fortify my willpower. I need a lot of willpower to burn through this, to chop through this treasure chest. Come on, baby, break it. If I run out of repair hammers, that would just be horrible. But this is going to be quite a problem, because if I can't open this one, then I can't get to the last section of the dungeon either. I already tried to chopping that one, and that didn't have much effect either. So I think once you get to very hard luck, it's a pretty slim chance of opening. And Beryllium is not very strong. It's like 50. Oh yeah, that's the. What is this? I've been cursed by something. 54 strength. It's like only average. Man, this sucks. I really can't get it. I cannot get it. Wow, that's. I have no way of opening this. Well, I can try keep chopping, but with this one as well. But what are the odds? This one is even have even less of a chance because it's one-handed. It is worth quite a lot, this one. Huh. Wow, this is super anticlimactic. I can't do anything. I could take this stuff. But I'm stuck. I can just leave the dungeon now. There's nothing for me to do. Wow, that sucks. I finally found one of these chests and I can't open it. And I can't go to the deepest levels where the best loot is. Man. Blood Moon Dagger. What's that armor? He's wearing a pretty cool armor. Look at this. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Not really Berelden's style. Good stuff for selling, not so good for using. Oh well. So there's the Redwater Crypt, which I can't get to. Well, I guess that was it. Oh, you had gold. Eating gold coins. Oops. All right. Well, it might be night, might be day. Don't really know. So I might want to rest. Rest a little before I leave. I do not want to leave in the middle of the night. And I need to use my cure. Cure disease. Long life, yeah. There's nothing here. All right, I'm leaving. Okay, let me check if there's what time of day. If we should stay in here, or if we should move on. Middle of the night, and it's raining. I'm definitely staying in here. Alright, well let me get some cure disease, so I can get rid of both diseases. I have Black Death disease and this perforic thingy. Cure disease. Now I can rest. Oh, I just need to wait till early morning, so let's say 5, 6. Ah, still raining. I think I bought a cape. Cloak. Alright, well, I guess this will have to do. Not the ideal traveling conditions, but Berylden has got a feeling that it's just gonna keep raining. He doesn't want to be stuck here in this place. Oh, there's a chest. I can actually carry quite a bit still. Okay, so I'm going south, I think. This is south. I'm pretty sure this is south. Yep. Gotta find my way past this Panther River. Well, there might be a bridge or something. Or maybe just shallow water. This little, what's here? Is it really morning? 7 a.m. it is. What a miserable day. By the way, I should get something to eat. Alright, I'm just gonna cross over. I hope it's not too... Oh yeah, it's not... You can see the bottom of the water here. I just wade through. Okay, hey, is that the... That's a monster up there. I can't remember what it's called. And have these rare ingredients. These ones. Pitcher plant. Okay, let me see if you want to fight. I'm ready for you. Oh, it's gonna stop raining now. Yes, I think it is. Not freaking out my summon, so I guess I'm not fighting it. Ah, finally. The massive hillside there. I guess we can get up somewhere. This is south. I'm going south. It's kind of being blocked by the terrain, the landscape here. There's a natural wall in front of me. Right. How do I get up? Whoops. Wait, is those leprechaun thingies? Don't remember what they're called. Grey, something about grey. I think I'll leave them alone. I remember distinctly some very nasty spells that have a tendency to throw on you. Curse you. Oh, there's a... That's a human construction right there. Wow. There's a gorge here. That looks really good though. Panther River. I'm not interested in following that one. It goes goes toward Breville, and I'm not going there yet. I wonder if I can. I should be able to sell this stuff in Leyawin. All these expensive armors and stuff. Usually, you want to sell this stuff in the Imperial City, where you can get. Proper price. There's someone down here. What is that? Do I want to meet them or do I want to avoid them? Okay, let me just... Oh, I'm going this way. Okay, I'll just go up here, get a better view. And take it from there. But I think, can't get up here. It's too steep. Ah. All right. Well, I guess I have to go ahead and greet these guys. Chances are it's the bandits. There usually is some. Can't get up here, it's too steep. I'm completely out of breath. Get up! Can't get up. Whoa. Holy moly, how many are you? Almost dead. I can see what's hitting me. Ow! Whoa. Where are you, my summon? Charge! Hitting me. She's very good at hitting me. I gotta just bomb rush him. Ah, it's uphill. Probably can't get up here now. Where is he? Did he run up here? I have no idea where he is. Whoa. They see something. What's that? Is it him? Is that a different one? He might have just fled. for a while and then. Whoa! Perfect. I got a old works. I got some style points there. The way he flew. Oh, the hills are littered with dead bodies. Dwarven battle axe. See, this is good for opening chests. Outlaw, why is he wearing a mithril? Bloom, oh, water walking boots, 1200. Huh, again, water walking in the text, but it's not water walking. silver battle staff. Oh, there he is. We did get him. Teamwork. Got this. He has a staff. Severing. Oh, he was taking my magic chainmail dark helmet. One charge left. I'm not gonna bother. All right, so there's the little camp. But this might actually be a good place to stop, and I can see where I want to go next time. Ah, some food, right. This is perfect. Perfect place. I should get something to eat and so on. Huh. Look at the eyes. Mantis wax. No thanks. Alright, I'll take all this stuff and... Oh, I can make healing potions. Well, this is good. Alright, I think that I've been playing for quite some time now, so I should really stop, not make these super long chapters. So I'm just gonna stop here. Oh, look, there's moss. Wow, it looks really, really good. This ground texture. Yep, so next time I'll be proceeding toward Leowyn. I'm not sure if I'm... Well, I'll think about what exactly I'm going to do for next time. But that's it for this chapter. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.